Hey everyone, welcome to Be Gorgeous with me. Today I am having an amazing pack for you all, and it is for body hair removal. Yeah, right. I had done a video on facial hair removal, and this pack is for body hair removal. You can use it in any part of your body to remove unwanted hair. So this is a simple remedy. For this, you require 2 full teaspoons of gram flour or chickpea flour or besan. And we are going to add 2 teaspoons of water. If you want, you can add rose water also, and 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. Mix it well. Our body pack or Upten, you can call it as Upten also, is ready. Only we have to do is apply this on our body or wherever you have extra hair growth, like your hands, your legs, wherever you wish. I'll give you a demo. I'm applying this on my hand. You can use your fingers or any face brush or application brush for this. Always apply such packs in the opposite direction of the hair growth. Means if the hair growth is in this direction, then you apply the pack in this direction, so that each hair is covered properly. See, and let it dry. I'll come back when it dries, and afterwards I'll tell you how to remove. That the pack is almost dry, completely dry. So now we have to do is just remove the pack. So what we'll do here, our hair growth is in this direction, so we will try and remove the pack in opposite direction. So rub vigorously in the opposite direction of the hair. Try to apply pressure so that all the gram flour mixture comes out properly. We are using coconut oil here so that this is not painful. If you are not using coconut oil and just applying gram flour besan with the water, then after when it dries, it's too dry to come out. But you can try that also if you can bear pain. Then it is more effective. So just vigorously rub in the opposite direction like this, and you can afterwards wash off your hands or just wipe it off with a wet cloth or towel, whatever you have. Just see. So this remedy is 100% natural. So if you are having normal hair growth, then you can do it twice to thrice a week. But you have extreme hair growth on hairs and legs, then I would advise you to do this daily, so that your hairs starts thinning up and they will fall off easily after some time. So please try this remedy daily if you have more hair growth. And if you just have slight hair growth, then you can apply this twice or thrice a week. So for more such interesting and simple videos, don't forget to share my video, like my video, and subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care. Bye.